one, he just straight preaching on this hoe. You know what I'm saying? This one has a message behind it. This isn't your turn up song. This isn't your, you know what I'm saying? You know, you need to learn some, you know what I'm saying? Take this shit in, you know what I'm saying? Actually think about the bars my nigga talking about, you know what I'm saying?
This nigga is helpful. Hell nah.
We got one question. Where is good enough for you?
Question of the day is, how much can y'all take?
Throat. Okay, this that is. But who said I got a gang?
Today, we got one question. It's a little frisky.
So we asking the females, how many inches can you take? But we asking my guys, the last pussy you fuck, was it loose or was it tight?
I just want to stop.
Like, that's the song.
Like, right there.
You got a little too fucking far.
Like, fine if you know how to use it.
Really?
It's really how you know, it's really how you use it rather than what you have.
I wanna be husband and wife.
And I gave the bitch dick, baby. That's so nice. Say my dick was too little. You funny, alright. But you moaning and shit, so is motion and ocean. Get bash, that's no gay shit. Legit, he be stroking. I bust in a bitch, no, I did, and I'm joking. That show lit that bitch on my dick, she be choking. I'm shooting from window, so don't leave me open.
YouTube. What it is, what it do, YouTube? It's your boy Jalen. Ta! Back with another video. Hey, man, yo, if you're new to the channel, like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell, because all my posts are bangers. Y'all, we got this Polo G. I know it's 2 days late, but y'all got that Churchill's down reaction, and y'all got that AP reaction. I hope y'all enjoyed that. Well, matter of fact, I know y'all enjoyed that. I seen the, y'all, we consistently hitting like 100 views in like a couple days. Hold on. I gotta show y'all this. Y'all is consistently hitting 100 views on the videos now. Like the Churchill Downs got 105, and then the AMP reaction I just posted yesterday, and that got 100 views. Now, y'all, for everybody that supported me, thank you guys for watching, you know what I'm saying? And I know some of y'all be putting me on y'all TV. Now, I definitely appreciate that. Y'all be putting me on y'all TV. Now, when y'all put me on the TV, y'all can still like the video, y'all. Likes help out the videos a lot, too. So, I appreciate y'all for watching, and I appreciate y'all for liking the video. Now, let's get into what we getting into today, because, y'all, we got a lot going on. Like, I'm locked into the grind, y'all. I went out yesterday. That's crazy. This shit is called distractions. I knew what it was called. I know Kostinat's in this video. Shout out to Kostinat. Put it on for all the black YouTubers, showing y'all that we can do anything we want to on this platform. And, you know what I'm saying? That's why I love this platform so much. This shit is dead ass called distractions. I'm gonna see if it, you know what I'm saying, relate to what I did last night. I went out with my boy, my twin Jay Reezy, producer, up and coming producer, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna start using his beats for my videos to avoid copyright, you know what I'm saying? Shit's called distractions, y'all. I'm so locked into YouTube right now. It's summer. It's what is it, June 5th? Y'all, we so locked into this YouTube shit. I'm not even getting monetized yet, so this shit is off the strength. Like, I've been doing this shit off the strength of just passion, y'all. I've been doing this. I'm not getting paid from YouTube yet, so you know what I'm saying? I just been working my job, and I've been working this, and y'all, my last thing, I need to get in the gym. This shirt, I like this shirt because it makes me kind of look swole even though I'm fat. Let's start the video, y'all. Hey, to all my new subscribers. I've been gaining some new subscribers. Welcome to Tahala. You know what I'm saying? Enjoy yourself. You know, once you subscribe, you get, you know, VIP sitting. You know what I'm saying? When you in VIP, you know, we bringing the bottles. What you like? You like Don Julio makes me oof, yeah. Don Julio. We got Duce, make her do it. I say, you know what I'm saying? Got Bacardi because it's a party. It's coming. All of it. So, you know what I'm saying? Enjoy yourselves over there. Let's watch this video, man. Polo G. Polo G. Tucci Lee. Yeah.
Want to save time? Grammarly makes editing one click simpler.
The rapper was on his way to a performance tour at a police party, but he was pulled over. It is what he did next that landed himself and some others behind bars.
I go so hard, they still discredit. That shit crazy. Y'all, Polo G, what was that, like a year ago? That was a year ago now. He was just at his house, right? And he got arrested or something. That shit is crazy. And shout out Casa now. Let's run that back, man. Wait, she said on her birth, on this nigga birthday, she kind of trying to irritate him? Nah, y'all females got the game messed up. On my birthday? You can't just be happy? What the? You can't be happy for me? Nah, come on. What'd he say? Bruh, y'all got the game messed up. Y'all supposed to add peace. Y'all supposed to add something to my life. You know what I'm saying? Y'all supposed to add something. You know what I'm saying? Not, we don't want to argue all day. Man, what? Heck nah. You getting kicked out respectfully. On my birthday, you want to act like that? Nah, gang. Y'all, fucking, I just seen on Twitter, I'm starting to see the Polo hate now. They talking about some Polo been making the same song. Man, we ain't worried about that. Is it a good song, man? What? Now, this one, he just straight preaching on this hoe. You know what I'm saying? This one has a message behind it. This isn't your turn up song. This isn't your, you know what I'm saying? You know, you need to learn some, you know what I'm saying? Take this shit in, you know what I'm saying? Actually think about the bars my nigga talking about, you know what I'm saying? Hey. Man. Over the distractions. Come on, man. Is that Tory Lanez? Am I fucking tripping? Is that Tory Lanez, y'all? I think I'm tripping.
Like the crate challenge, no hard on that, no pan that, still wanna know. A lot of snake bites, got low
Nah, gang. Beat this nigga up live on Twitch? Okay. Now my nigga got a date. Yeah. Where Kai at? What the fuck? Where Kai at in this hoe? Wait, what the fuck? Am I tripping? Oh, was Kai was just promo? Sean, my fault. My camera keeps stopping. But no. I think Kai was just promo for the music video. But still, it was a solid little music video. This distraction shit, y'all, I'm locked into the tube right now, you know what I'm saying? Help, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I don't care about views. This is 2 days late. You know what I'm saying? I hope y'all enjoyed the reaction. I'm definitely locked in, y'all, to the tube. You know what I'm saying? In real life video coming soon. Y'all gonna enjoy that one. You know what I'm saying? Enjoy the reactions. Like the video. Y'all like the video. You know what I'm saying? It helps me out even more. You know what I'm saying? And y'all gang. So I appreciate y'all for helping me. You know what I'm saying? We on this path together. If I shine, we shine. I'm putting on for Taha Land. You know what I'm saying? JTL, Jalen Taha Land. You know what I'm saying? It's up, y'all. Hey, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Long live Jalen Wade, we out this day. Yiddick!
I don't like you. I don't like you. I don't like you. Oh, I don't like you. I don't like you. Oh, I like you. Oh, I like you. Oh, I like you. I don't like you.